Doppler 3000, only on Channel 3 Eyewitness News.